stream. Let's get set up here. Okay, sound check, 1, 2, 3. All right, microphone's not completely fucked. Okay, let's plug in the mouse and keyboard now. All right, I think I got the setup. Okay, so go through the settings, set to mouse. I'm gonna have to play with this because I haven't did this for a while, so. This is the important part. As you'll see, I have nothing binded, so I can't move unless I'm using a controller, right? Oh shit, I don't know how to turn that down. So yeah, there you go. I won't be able to aim, walk, or move, do nothing without a controller. Let's see if it still works.
Check your gear and weapons. We'll be deploying shortly.
All right.
Okay, so over here, as you can see,
enemy soldier
set
incoming.
Set to mouse. All right. Set to mouse. And the keybinds. I ain't gonna be able to do shit unless I'm using a controller. It's impossible. And I'm not using a fucking program on the side like fucking all those other turbo nerds. Oh, man. I mean, if you don't have a disability and you're using that...
Now you deploy to the war zone.
They're made for noobs and people with disabilities, you fucking dorks.
I want that bird ready in 3 mics. Relay those coordinates. There we are. Headshed gave the green light. We're deploying you to the front lines. You're up. Grab your chutes.
Oh, it's always a good idea to keep the keyboard in arm's reach, because you need to hit the map and, like, the odd button backpack, I think. I don't know. I haven't played this before. Sure.
Battle Royale.
Okay, so.
Keep clear of that gas.
Again.
Get to the safe zone.
Mouse input set to mouse.
Stronghold's located. Targets are marked on your attack map.
Set to Moe's. I cannot move without a controller. Let's go. Oh, this is way too sketchy shit. Ah, fuck, I got a mouse. What am I doing? Oh, and to cut parachute. There you go. That's what I need for.
You're losing ground. Move it.
Oh, what the fuck's aim? Oh yeah, derp. What's aim? What's aim? Oh, I wonder, the fucking the controller. Sorry, I'm like really stoned right now. Oh, I can't turn that TV down. reload us.
Give it a solid try. Time to head back to base. Is the value
enough? Oh, yeah, he's cheating. He's doing the thing.
Turn to base for debrief.
You know what? Maybe we should warm up a fucking DMZ here. Hold on. Ah, there we go. I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure I have it set to solo. How the fuck do you get a 4-man crew on this?
Welcome to the DMZ. Explore, secure intel, and loot to gain access to new missions. Enemy threat is high, so expect contact. Hostile UAV in the area. Got a hit on a heavily armored target with a weapons case. Their last known position is on your attack map. Engage at your discretion. And requesting medical. Ultra One, enemy threat appears low in your area.
Oh no!
Shit.
Keep your eyes open.
Fuck me, this is horrible on 60 fucking hertz.
Let's warm up in Warzone. This isn't, gonna help.
Well, the aim assist doesn't work fucking too much.
To the war zone. Get geared up and stand by. Green to go. Stand by for deployment.
I want that bird ready in 3 mics. Relay those coordinates. There you are.
We got the green light. You're going to the war zone. Grab your gear and shoot. You're up in 3.
Enemy activity will be high. Expect contact early and often.
On your position. Move to the safe zone.
gas is moving.
Got a loadout drop inbound. Gas is closing in. Get to the new safe zone. Gas moving in.
Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, yeah, fucking right.
Another one.
solid try. Time to head back to base.
This is eyeing me through
a valiant effort.
Shit.
Keep your head up. Return to base for debrief.
See, my account is completely fucked. I can't even play on it. So yeah, you'd probably have more fun trying this on an account that isn't permanently under review. It's kind of hard to tell if it's even working. I can't even fucking look at somebody before they shoot me. But if you have a normal account, I'm sure somebody else could make a better video, and it probably still does work. Like, it seems to, like, have that extra hold. You know what I mean? Those two bullets you would normally miss, it lands them. Except I'm in hacker lobbies and shit because they just can't understand how good I am. But anyways, it still works. I'm gonna play for another couple rounds and then I'm going to eat me some chicken pasta.
Use this time for some target practice. Real thing's coming soon.
Get that bird spinning. Finish up. We're airborne at 3. There we are.
Headshed gave the green light. We're deploying you to the front lines. Gear up. Grab your chutes.
You are cleared hot on all threats. Watch your ass down there.
I'll be on your side. Battle Royale. closing on your position.
See, no ADS.
Just you hightail it out of there. Is closing in. Tracked by an enemy squad, evade and survive. Drop headed your way. Gas is moving in. New safe zone located. Enemies dropping into the AO.
Ah, son of a bitch.
You're losing ground. Move it.
Well, it doesn't work as good as the fucking controller. And just, I don't know. I'm not even sure how it's triggering, but whatever. There's that fucking brick, probably. Oh no, I killed him, that's right. Fuck off!
You got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Oh no, what fucking shit? Bullshit, there's fucking six of them. I'm in the middle of a shitstorm. There's one over there. There's one over here. I see the sniper rifle. Yeah, there it is.
Get him back. Check your gear and weapons. We'll be deploying shortly. Enemies dropping into the AO. All stations, this is Shadow 01. Deployment to the war zone has been authorized.
Prep for dust off. We're up in 3 mics. Let's move. Gang's all here. Word came down. We are green to go. So gear up and grab your chutes. We're going to the war zone. Rules of engagement are simple. Weapons free on all threats.
Let's roll.
Gas closing in fast. Unass yourself to the safe zone. Gas is closing in.
I don't get it. How do I keep dying and coming back?
Enemy squad's hunting you. Stay sharp. friendly loadout drops on the way. Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone. Enemy is no longer tracking you. You lost him.
What the fuck?
Your fight's over, soldier. Return to base. We lost that one, but we'll get those sumbitches next time.
We gotta actually spam reports out of here. Fuck, this game is just trash. The fucking skill-based damage bullshit. I don't even know how that's a fucking thing. But here we are. Back in the day, I thought it was hacks or something, but... nope, they get it to do 120 damage, and I do probably maybe 60. One more, and then I'm going to eat food, but there you go. It's up and running. Well, it still works, whatever. Thank you.
Check your weapons, check your gear. We're holding for deployment. Time's over. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
Let's get that bird spinning. Finish up. We're airborne in three. Gang's all here. Word came down. We are green to go. So gear up and grab your chutes. We're going to the war zone. You are cleared hot on all threats. Watch your ass down there.
Get this done.
Still on mouse.
Thank you.
drop inbound. Gas is inbound, marking a new safe zone. Is moving. Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Piece of shit. What a fucking goofy loser.
RTB. They hit us hard that time. Let's regroup and get back up there, yep.
Fucking worthless piece of shit. Alright, one more and then that's it for me. This game is just absolute garbage. And the devs are just probably just as incompetent or something. I don't know. I mean, I'm on a fucking Xbox and I'm still playing with cheaters and hackers. That's fucking retarded. So, on that logic, I think the devs are actually retarded or something. It'd have to be. How would I be hacking an Xbox? And I've did nothing but play this game on Xbox the last however many times I did it. But
I guess some progress is better than no progress. I don't know. Or did they just fucking start changing things because people started complaining about it? Who knows? Like, I'm not even getting high kills. I shouldn't even be playing with these people. So that must mean it's based off of my flick abilities or whatever the other fucking parameters are. That's even fucking more dumb. Like, holy shit, just get rid of it. Just let... There should be nothing that calculates. It should just be your KD. Like, that's it. Not this fucking skill-based hit damage register bullshit. Fucking ridiculous. Everybody has the same damage, there's no whitelist, fucking everybody has to play with everybody.
Gear up fast, we're about to get evil.
Or at least have an overview on the fucking Shadow Realm, like holy shit, this sucks. And why? Because I can aim fast? That's... Shit.
Prep time's over. Now you deploy to the war zone.
Let's get that bird spinning. Finish up. We're airborne in three. There we are. Head shed gave the green light. We're deploying you to the front line.
Like, how did he kill me in a half a clip and I wasted my
shoots.
Whole...
Rules of engagement are simple. Weapons free on all threats.
Done.
I need a bomb. Yeah. This is fucking retarded. God damn it.
Keep clear of that gas. Get to
incompetence at its finest. Call of Duty.
Gas drop is in route.
Gas moving in. Oh, they're gone.
Loadout drops on the way. Gas is closing in. Get to the new safe zone. Ground. Move it.
Fuck. Ah, you bitch. Damn it.
Solid try. Time to head back to base. Failure ain't fatal. It's just an opportunity to do better.
Well, if you got a normal account, most aim assists would probably work and be fun. I can't have fun on this account because it's just fucking bullshit cheaters and all that. Skill-based damage reduce and all that fucking stupid shit. Just dumb. Anyways, that's that. Hope you enjoyed. Mouse aim assist. Bug.
Woo.
Anyways,
till next stream. Have a good one. Ciao for now.